origins of Hobie Brown, a.k.a. Spider-Punk. I like to keep my toys in the box, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I'm sorry. Spider-Punk was created by Dan Slott and Oliver Coypel and made his debut in The Amazing Spider-Man 10 in January 2015. From Earth 138, he's not a Peter Parker variant, but instead a variant of Hobart Brown, aka 616's Prowler. He comes from a fascist corporate America, and the only way to take them down is the only way he knows, through punk rock. Hobie grew up a squatter around the town, and he was bitten by Radioactive Spider, but through illegal waste dumping from the corporate fascist America. In his universe, Osborn became president, made Venom suits for the entire police squad, and instead of Captain America, it's Captain Anarchy. I like to believe Hobie's bumping Misfits, Green Day, and probably the new Koyo. Let me know who's your favorite Spider-Man in the comments.